Now, obviously, this is a time of great soul searching in the United States. I don't live in Ohio. I spend most of my time in California, but I can tell you 9% unemployment and our faraway observation of the dysfunction in Washington, D.C. is giving people pretty significant heartburn. But I don't think the answer to this, as Denny McGinn said, the answer to this is not going to be in D.C. It's going to be around the country. The reason that we're working so hard to try and organize businesses around this is that ultimately businesses are going to execute this. This is going to be an economic development, business-led effort, and if we're going to succeed in it, we're going to have to be organized. As a friend of mine likes to say, if you don't have a seat at the table, then you're on the menu. And I think if we want to succeed, I hate to make this bad joke, but I mean, if we want to eat our competitors' lunch, then we have to be at the table, I think.